Hello, glug glug kids. And today you're going to learn about possessive noun. Okay, so now what is a possessive noun? It is show ownership or position of a person, place, or thing. Remember, show ownership. Now, for example, the cat's toy, my sister's bike, my teacher's desk. Now remember, we have here apostrophe. Okay, apostrophe. Why is that? Now, the apostrophe with S are added to the end of the noun to show that something belongs to someone or something else. Okay, so it's very important, okay, to put apostrophe if it is refers to someone's belongings, okay, or someone or something else. And remember, again, possessive nouns show ownership or possession of a person, place, or thing. And it comes with apostrophe, okay? So we have here an example. Write the possessive noun that matches the picture. So we have here, the blank name is Max. So what is it? Is the best answer dogs with apostrophe or dog without apostrophe? So the answer must be dogs with apostrophe. The dog's name is Max. Okay, next. The blank fish is orange. The blank fish is orange. So it should be the boy's fish is orange. It comes with apostrophe. Next, the blank windows are shut. Of course, the bus's windows are shut with apostrophe. Next, the blank diaper smells. Okay, the baby's diaper smells. It still comes with apostrophe since we're looking for a possessive noun. Remember, as I said earlier, a possessive noun shows ownership and it comes with apostrophe and then S. Next, blank bike is green. What is the answer? Okay, that is, oops, we have Jackie's bike is green. All right, next. We played a blank game. We played a blank game. And that is, we played a children's game. Next, I can see the blank ship. All right. I can see the captain's ship. Next, blank scooter is red. Okay, we have Jen's scooter is red. Next, oops, sorry. Next, the blank dresses are too big. The answer must be the girls' dresses are too big. Next, the blank teeth are sharp. Okay, the shark's teeth are sharp. Next, the blank crown is made of gold. So rewrite the noun into a possessive noun. Okay, so you're going to rewrite it. So we have queen. You should add apostrophe and then S. The queen's crown is made of gold. Next, the blank frosting is sweet. So we have cupcake. Our possessive noun is cupcake. So just add apostrophe and then S. The cupcake's frosting is sweet. Next, blank milk spilled on the floor. So we have Tony. To make it possessive noun, just add apostrophe and then add S. Tony's milk spilled on the floor. The blank voice is very beautiful. So we have singer. Singer just adds apostrophe and then S. The singer's voice is very beautiful. Next, it is my blank bag. So write the possessive noun. This bag belongs to my friend. It is my blank bag. So what's the answer? It is my friend's bag. These animals belong to the zoo. We have here, I think this is hippo and a lion. So they are the zoo's animals. This ring belongs to my sister. This ring belongs to my sister. Okay, it is my sister's ring. Next, this wagon belongs to Joe. It is Joe's wagon. That pencil belongs to Kevin. That pencil belongs to Kevin. And that is Kevin's pencil. Noah bought some books. Okay, these are Noah's books. Bella has a dog. Okay, this is Bella's dog. Bob has a red car. Okay, it is Bob's car. Stella has a brother. Okay, he is Stella's brother. Next, Amy bake cookies. All right, they are Amy's cookies. And we're done. And I hope that you've learned something today, Glue Glue Kids. Always remember, possessive nouns shows ownership and it comes with apostrophe and then S. Okay? And if you didn't learn something, you may watch the video again. You may pause and then watch it again and again. All right. Thank you for listening and have a great day. Bye.